How you eliminate me but put me through the portal? Like, that's crazy. Alright, but let me show y'all the class setup. We was rocking. So we had the MTZ class setup, which is basically this setup. My dark ritual setup with remove this, put this on here. Then we remove that, put these on there, take that off, put that on, and then we put a mag on there. So pretty much we had the Stir 45 Sky Fury Compensator L, we had the Slime Pro on there, we had the Jack Heretic Carbine kit with the 40 round mag and the 7.62 39 millimeter low grain rounds, and that was my class setup to beat all three bosses in one match. We could have went for the goddamn the regular boss, but I guess it wasn't meant for us to go do that one, but we would have killed that one as well. But make sure y'all copy down this class setup and try it. It's not a good gun. It's not a meta gun, but it still does the trick if you have the skill. So try this class setup down, the MTZ 7.62. Peace. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell if you like and enjoy this video. Catch me on the next one.
calibration set is nearly complete.
Drop my goddamn whistle, man. Gas. I like to experiment with gas. Alright, I think this is the last USB.
That is all the calibration data we needed.
Alright, so we got enough money. We still gonna be killing zombies. Right? We got enough money to get a lot of sentry turrets if we wanted to. Crazy, we still didn't have a gas mask. We still don't got a purple gas mask. We gotta go buy one. We gotta get the rest of our perks. That's how you beat it real quick. Real quick and easy. Dip off too.
Oh, here we go.
Alright, we gotta get up here. This will be destroyed at. Damn, bro, how many of them are there? How many is it? Come on.
Oh,
How I run out of bullets? There's no way. I thought get like three more sentries and then we could get like a what is it called? Get three more sentries and then we could get like a more self revives.
That target's blood would really put the V in HVT.
We'll be straight.
Am I right?
Self revives is what we mainly need just in case we go down two times in a row just because we're trying to quickly end it. Because I don't really want to be in here all day fighting this thing. Maneuvering it and all that. We gonna maneuver it, but we can't just like be phobias. We can't be timid. We gotta go in there intrepid.
Keep your head on it.
Gotta have an intrepid mindset. You want it done in a certain amount of time. You won't be done in a certain amount of time if you don't go in there with your head fearlessly just clashing. I'm running into shit. This damn thing spamming that damn thing out of his mouth. Stop going that way.
Oh, here we go.
Zombies come from, you know? Like, they was just like nowhere, and then next thing you know, they was there. They just alchemically spawned on me. Alright, let's do this bounty.
Found a contract.
We got two bounties we could do.
Sentry gun deployed.
That's
had to risk it just to get some more fucking biscuits. Alright, let's get three.
That is strange. Seismic data isn't quite what I expected. This shift in the subsurface structure is... It's almost like something's moving down there. So that's what the giant subterranean mass was.
Alright, I think he's out. And the sentry turrets is doing a little damage to him right now, so that's even good. That's an A plus right there. Come on, sentry turret, do your thing. He's under the ground already. Dude's already under the ground, bro. Hell no, I shot that shit bad times. Oh, come on.
Sentry gun deployed.
Oh my goodness, I'm tired of this thing. Hey, low. No damage. Oh my goodness, something is attacking me. Oh, every time I gotta reload. Gotta reload too much. I needed that. Down. Time to kill these zombies. It's about to be time to call this dog out. Oh my goodness. How'd he bring me that far? Oh. we got 2 more minutes left. Damn, that ain't right. That ain't right. That ain't right. Ah, he's almost dead. Come on, hop up on this. He literally one shot. Got him.